Moving like the speed of sound, feet can't keep on the ground, can't stay in one place, keep moving like a bullet train, like a bullet train. Like the speed of sound, we can keep on the ground, can't stay in one place, keep moving like a bullet train, like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.
Freaking epic. The kids absolutely smashed it today. Incredible. If you are one of the kids watching the game now, you should give yourself a pat on the back because you were incredible. I thoroughly enjoyed watching today's game. It's been a while since we've all been able to get together and watch the kids play. And did they put on a show today? Oh my god, their chemistry together, their passing, dribbling, shooting. Some of the goals you just saw were, they blew my mind. I was on the sideline recording, like, are these kids actually scoring these goals? It was ridiculous. So, a quick shout out to all the boys that played today. You were incredible. Absolutely smashed the team. And it was quite funny because in the first half, the other team's coach was accusing our team of cheating and was saying that there was a handball and it should have been a penalty, it should have been a goal, but the ref missed it. And I think the boys went out in the second half and said, oh, you're going to call us cheaters, are you? Okay, let's go and slap your ass and put a couple of goals on you. And they did that, which was awesome. So congratulations, guys. Epic win. Vlog tomorrow. Keep an eye out for it. And yeah, hope you enjoyed the football vlog.